Holy shit. Let's get my ass unloaded. Apparently, Poltergeist does not want me to. Tough shit, Poltergeist. You can't control me. Oh, he's so cute again. You are so well behaved, Meatwad. Not chasing that kitty around. Need to find somewhere to unload my ass. Meatwad, get that out of my way. Jeez. I'm stomping around in a power suit and these guys are still sleeping. How is it they're surviving in the wasteland? Oh yeah. I finally, after watching one of my videos, learned how to fast travel. Jeez, how did I not see that? Boom.
Not hiding this time.
What the hell are you talking about? I didn't mean to, I swear to God.
What just happened?
Wasn't me.
Damn it. Where'd you go?
What are you talking about? I'm fleeing as fast as I can. Give me a week. We'll get to our location. You're lucky I can't put stuff on you.
Hey.
I just showed you. Oh shit!
You saved my life.
I know.
Please, take this.
Yeah, I'm not gonna argue. You're welcome, buddy. Whoever the fuck you are.
I enjoy putting
Struggles.
It back.
How's it going, Struggles? Still maintaining that hairdo I see. Somehow. In a wasteland. With no mousse or gel. What in the hell is going on?
Over here.
So close. This better be my house. Close enough. Oh, this house. I hate this one. Which one was actually mine, though? Oh, Mr. Handy, thank God you're here.
Mom, welcome back, Mom. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Gotham.
Oh, wrong time. That was a lot of shit. That took for frickin' ever. Now let's see here.
Nope. Nothing useful.
I thought the chances may be a bit on the slim side. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Yes, of course.
As you wish, Mom.
Aw, meatwad.
Not to worry there, pup. Your mistress is in good hands.
Apparently.
Hey there.
He has to go to the gas station.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with
what
you?
What is going on?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. Hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from the settlement asking for help.
What is it now?
There's still hope in their Minutemen out there. Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
I'll say your hands are full.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Loot. Trophy. Wait. He tell me to go talk to Struggles? Oh, damn it. Well, first, we're gonna go.
I wonder what Diamond City would be like. If the name has anything to do with it, must be quite
so much faster. For the love of awesomeness, I am going the wrong way.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this.
I don't
place.
Have any chems for you, lady.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
My jet.
I'll see if I can find some.
My hero.
You willing to do some work?
I don't know if I'll share with you, though. It's mine.
I love work. I could sit and watch it all day.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
Do I look like a carpenter to you?
I don't know what you look like. You said you were.
I don't either.
Bell.
That's
Making
the problem.
Beds is what we need help with.
I'd be glad
Fine.
To help.
Okay. Good
Not
deal.
Glad.
Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over
but
our
I'll
heads.
But I'll do it.
Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Material would be nice.
If I need some jet, then I can use the site to help you.
Damn, you're more of an addict than I am, lady. Whoa. Whoa. Shovel.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Oh, you don't have to tell me, buddy. I'll set me up a bed here eventually. Just going over here to watch you work. Or not work. What the? How am I supposed to go back down? Yeah. What the? What are you doing down here? Hey, who let you into the vault? That's supposed to be here. Holy crap, how many people were standing here when the thing went off? I don't remember there being anybody. But whatever. Huh. I'm jumping his bones. Man, it's noisy.
Jesus.
How in the... Does everybody in this game use hacks? Okay, doctor. Come back.
Am I the only one left?
Didn't you ask that? Like, a while ago? Man, I feel like I've been here before. Atomic engine.
Am I the only one left?
I don't remember these hallways being this long. As a matter of fact, where in the hell am I? Ah, here we go. Here we go. Seriously.
Oh God. Why would Vault-Tec do this?
They didn't do it on purpose. It was an accident. An accident that you made it out alive. How in the hell did you make it out in the first place? Here we go. What, you didn't blame me? You damn dirty robot.
Hey.
Mom.
Hey, Cotsworth.
Yes?
Your thoughts?
The layout and decorating's a tad bit on the repetitive side.
Your thoughts?
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
That's all you have to say? Your ex-dad is laying in this chamber, and that's all you have to say about it. Stone cold. I should have went this way to begin with. I'm gonna go try something first. If it'll even work, that is. 'Cause I don't actually know how to get there. I missed some bottles. I know, because I just got done cleaning it. Okay. Break's over, let's go. Whoa.
I'm afraid I'm not much use in a fight anymore. But back in the day, folks used to call me Murphy the Mad Woman.
Uh-huh.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord.
You got some caps?
If only we'd run into you sooner.
You got lucky. But I think your luck's run out.
You think we don't know that? Look at us. We're barely keeping it together. We've been through hell. My son, he's gone.
You were his dad. It was your job to protect him. And you failed.
Don't you dare touch me. You don't know what happened. I did everything I could, but those damn raiders. I hope they suffer for what they did.
Oh, they suffered all right. They suffered by looking at my face. Oh God. Flee! No, Cuddlesworth! You miraculously survived. I love you, Cuddlesworth. You're almost as crazy as I am. Hey, you're still naked. Tapping all buttons, cleaning out everything. Everything must go into inventory.
You would not believe how this place Whoa. Sets off my cleaning senses.
Hey, that's my line.
Okay, cut the shit. Who is
Back
that?
Back it in, boys. There's nothing out there.
That was awesome. You get him, Cuddlesworth. Show him how cuddly you are. Cuddlesworth. Wake your ass up, Cuddlesworth. Got dead bodies to loot. Jeez. I know you're cuddly and all, but treat them like the mole rats. Sure. Oh my gosh, this is where you were hiding from me this whole time, Jacobs. Only if I would have found you 200 years ago. Sorry, I forgot about you that night. I swear I'll never play hide and go seek again. Maybe next time you won't hide in a barrel, dumbass. Looty, looty, loot. Looty, looty, loot. Oh, fuck. What the fuck was that? Only if you weren't a psychotically insane psychopath like me, we probably wouldn't have gotten along. And we couldn't have been friends! Get the hell out of my way, Cuddlesworth! Jeez. Some people's robots. Am I overcumbered again? Of course. Why wouldn't I be? Loot, loot, loot. Loot, 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 loot. Not in the mood to unlock you right now. So I can't walk very well, but yet I can jump and damn near smack my head on the ceiling. That makes a lot of sense.
Ha! Go check that out.
Will do.
What the hell are you doing, Cuddlesworth? Turn
out.
It off. Yeah. Butler. Best butler ever.
Hey.
I'm all in.
Got it.
That was an accident? Awesome accident.
Well, I suppose there's plenty more where that came from.
You think? This is the wasteland, buddy. There's so much nothing here that it's overwhelming. Cuddlesworth, get the hell off me, you bastard. Gotta wait until you get home.
That rubbish where you found it.
No. Taking it with me. And if you tell me what to do again, I'll make you carry it all.